playing for a second. I think they'll have a look at this one. Tampa winds up putting the puck in the net. Sergachev taken down. And now Paquette throws a hit on Pettersson. Puck thrown on goal. Stopped by Nielsen. And now Roberts. Besser's been grabbed by Paquette. And we're going to have a...
And Ben Hutton now is going with Paquette.
Sergachev's in there. And this could be a long rest of the night.
Cirelli is in with Brock Besser.
I did mention before the game, did I not, that Paquette and Antoine Roussel would be prominent in this one?
Roussel can't be prominent now because he's already in the box. But Ben Hutton came to the defense of Brock Besser. And I think there's a few chapters yet to be written to this story. Paquette, the hit on Pettersson, and then he went right after another young star Canuck.
Cedric Paquette comes in and tries to hit Elias Pettersson. Brock Besser comes in and grabs a hold of Paquette. And Paquette had the gloves off right away. And Ben Hutton saw that. So Ben Hutton comes over, grabs Paquette, throws him down. Cirelli comes in with Besser and just a wrestling match. Make sure that Besser doesn't get up.
They're still sorting things out. There's Martel, whose penalty time is done.